Me and my day one on our way, heading to the sun. Hey queens, you know I had to show you all a piece of the motherland that I'm pretty sure you've heard about through your history class, through your teacher, or possibly even through a family member. I am going to be showing you in this video what Goree Island looks like. If you have no idea what Goree Island is, I'll be leaving more further information down below in the description box. Enjoy watching . We're arriving to Goree Island from Dakar, Senegal. Just touched down on the island. The Queen's back. We're back home, guys. Do you see how hard I'm repping my Senegalese culture? Get into it. This is how the Goree Island police station looks, mind you. It doesn't matter how many years has gone by, it'll always have this vintage fresh look and banana, feel, because they always banana. Want to make it seem as if the time hasn't gone anywhere. I found it super interesting seeing this African woman walking around with this basket on her head. I could never do that. You have to take your hats off and clap for women who are so strong. Walking through Goree Island, my husband has been my tourist thus far. He's the best tourist ever. So if you guys are planning to come to Senegal, contact me below to book your tour guide. We got you covered. The workers on Goree Island uses this material to paint these beautiful paintings right behind me. This was actually the slave house, and we're gonna get into that very soon. It was really, really sad going inside, but I feel super blessed to be able to see where my ancestors came from and the struggles they've had to go through. And honestly, I'm just really blessed to be able to return. This statue right here to me represents so much more than just us returning and being free. Seeing the statue is actually really heartbreaking. Imagine not being able to be with your significant other.
Couldn't imagine life. If I couldn't be next to my soulmate. Praise God always.
We're now inside of the slave house, and this is where the slave masters would keep the slaves when they would misbehave or not do what they would like for them to do. Think about solitary confinement, but 100 times worse.
Coming from the United States, Cuba, everyone used to be here, slavery, Fisk. This used to be a door too for the female. They don't used to put the chain on them or nothing. It used to be the door for the female that's pregnant. So they leave them at the door. In the corner back there, they used to put the female, because there was a water coming from the sea on this side, on this corner. Used to make love to here, just touching hand, like feeling some type of affection, something like that, because they wasn't allowed to be on the female side unless they want you to produce baby. And since we see that we got to produce one.
So smart. Get you a man who knows his history, guys.
sick, throw you malaria, any kind of disease you don't want to deal with. This one is a bit of a future. Our immune system, some of them survive, you know.
We're going to pause for a moment and just bow our heads down and give the utmost praise to God. Take a moment to read this quote and understand why this trip is so important for us all to take. Forgot to mention to you guys, my family in Senegal lives on Goti Island. How cool is that? We have a place to stay when we come back home. Visiting family. I have an obsession with sheep. I mean, like, I love when they say,
"Hi."
But look what happens when they see how obsessed that I am with them. Will they be obsessed with me back? Wait for it. Shall we be playing in slow motion? What do you guys think? Do you think I just smelled really good? Do you think that was just a compliment, even though I should have been a little bit clearer? It's been real, Goti Island. Thank you for the company. Thank you, cousin, for walking us around. Thank you for the hospitality. Do you hear the music? Do you see how happy the people are here? This is where home is, okay? What frontal? Come through, versatility is key, takes Africa. Senegalese, stand up. Senegal, yell. So long, Goti Island. We'll be back. We can't wait to explore more fun. Look at these views. I mean, like, get into it. This water was so clear. Amazing. As we got back on the boat to head home, someone recognized us and said we made a beautiful couple. African American, united. I hope you guys enjoyed watching BTS of Goti Island. Taking love, laughter. No more hurting. We made it. We returned.